it's Ben here from Mike and Lob, and today I have another lighting question that I want to answer. And this is one that comes up pretty frequently when people are concerned about going to an LED lighting system, and that's the complaint I typically get is, I don't want LEDs. They're always like too blue or too harsh of a light. And so what they're asking about there is what the difference is between warm and cool light. Now, warm light we typically associate with more of a yellow light. Cool light we typically associate more with a blue or like a harsh bright white light. And so what that has to do with is what's the Kelvin rating on the light bulb. And so Kelvin is basically the color temperature of the bulb, and the lower the Kelvin rating, say 1000 would be a very yellow light, and then on the far end of the spectrum would be 20,000 Kelvin, which would be a very, very blue light. So buying light bulbs for your home, you probably see that rating, and something in the like 3500 range is called like a daylight bulb, and that's sort of a bright white, but it's got more of a yellow color, and that's typically what you see out of halogen lights, which is why people say, well, maybe I want to do a halogen light. Now, LEDs, when they first came out, were more on that 5,000-6,000 range, where it's a very blue, very white light when you compare the two, and it can feel a bit cold. And so that's what they're talking about when they say warm lights. The nice thing is LEDs have come such a long way in the last couple years that not only can we get a whole range of colors, we can get warm white daylight bulbs now in LEDs, which to the eye really look no different than the halogen lights. And if you watched our previous video about what the difference between LED and halogen lights are, you'll see that eliminating that negative, there are really way, way more benefits for the LED lighting system. Hey, it's Ben here. Thanks for watching. I'm glad I was here to help answer your landscape lighting questions. Please like and subscribe to make sure you continue to get content like this and see all of our newest videos. If you have a specific landscape lighting question, don't hesitate to contact me at bsimpson@ikenlob.com. I'd be happy to help.